This kitchen is like when you get your first poster you put up in your room, you know, and you first feel like you have your own identity you're trying to assert. Put glow-in-the-dark stars on the ceiling or something like that, you know.
Took a long time to get here.
I wanted to provide good, fresh food inspired by the local region's history and cuisine, using seasonally available fresh produce, simple preparations, and just honesty and integrity.
Wonderful the way I feel so wonderful.
There's only one thing that stands in between you and the achievement of all your goals, and that's basically paying attention to reality too much. It takes a blind idealism to make this kind of thing work. There's only one life we've got here at this point, and you really just have to go for it. If you have any idea, if you have any vision, there's only one way you can find out if it's a successful or a good or a pleasing or a satisfying one, and that's just to do it. I mean, you're gonna bleed, you're gonna cry, you're gonna break, you're gonna laugh, sometimes maniacally in a way that scares your friends and family, but it doesn't matter because you're doing it. You're doing it. Creating something out of nothing and sharing it with other people because it's the only thing that makes sense to do. You know? It's like dancing or making music. Sometimes you just have to.
Wonderful, wonderful the way I feel so wonderful, wonderful.
At the end of the day, at the end of your life, like, what do you have to show and what do you get to do with the memories of what your life was? Like, what kind of stories do you get to tell and what will people say when you're gone?